Good morning, students. Today we are going to study unit number 18, genetics. So through this lessons we have studied the structure of the chromosome, type of the chromosomes, and the structure of the DNA, Watson-Crick method of the DNA, nucleotide and a nucleoside. So these are the things we have studied in the previous class. So today we are going to study the topic mutations. So it is very interesting topic. So we should know that about the mutations. Nowadays we are heard gene modifying living organism plants, hybrids plants. So these are because of this. So when you look at that, you see a mutations, the mutations always lead to the harmful, but sometimes there is a beneficial also. So when the mutation is occur in the gene or when the mutation is occur in the chromosome, it lead to the harmful most of the time, but sometimes it's a beneficial. So today we are going to study the type of the mutations, what is the mutations, if the mutation is happening means what will happen. So these are the details we are going to study today. The term mutations was introduced by Hiko Tu Varis in 1901. So he is the scientist. So is the persons is the term mutations. So he is a person gives name mutations. So in year 1901. So where he observed, when he observed phenotype change in the evening primrose plants, Enothera landmarkiana, it is the plants. So look at this, this is the plants. So first he observed the change, the phenotype change in these plants. So we should know that what is the phenotype. So there are two type of the changes. One is a genotype, and the genotype is always lead to the changes in the phenotype. So the gene which is response for the phenotype change, that we call is a genotype. The external appearance, very simple, we can say that is a phenotype. It's nothing, the external change. So look at this, this flower is a yellow color. So this is the genetic which is present, or the gene is response being the yellow color flower. Sometimes the flower atmosphere is the petals, maybe is different, means something is happening there. That is we call is a mutations. So little bit explanation is given there. Later we are going to study in detail. So we should know that who is the term the mutations, the plants which is used or where he observe the mutation first. So mutation is a inheritable sudden change in the genetic material. So whenever we know that genetic material, that is nothing, DNA of the organism. So DNA, where it is present? It is present in the gene. The gene is present in the chromosomes. So previous class we have studied all the detail about this. The mutations are classified into two types, namely chromosomal mutations and gene mutations. We should know that what is the mutations. The mutations are inheritable. It means the total, if the parent is black color, means the baby also should be is in black. The characters is passed one generation to another generations, from father to children, mother to daughter, mother to son. So the heredity character is passed one generation to another generations, or F1 generation to F2 generations. But here there is a sudden change in the genetic materials. So we call it a DNA. If the normally it should comes like this, but small changes. So I have given this example here. So here thiamine is there, nucleotides. So this is the nucleoside. So here thiamine there, but normally it should comes as a thiamine, but here cytosine is there. So this is a change. So what will happen? It will carry that different phenotype change. So it little bit different shape. So very simple, mutation is nothing, a sudden change in the genetic material. There are two types. One is a chromosomal mutations, another one is a gene mutations. So the mutations maybe is occur in the chromosome, maybe is a double chromosomes. If there should be is a two chromosome, means it may add one more, or it may delete or revise. So this maybe is changes. So these are the detail we are going to study. Gene mutations means any gene may be mutate. It may be is there are some of the mutants or presents, maybe it carried by the physical or chemicals. So these are the detail, it is not given in our book, but anyway the gene is mutated by some of the organism, or it is the gene is a mutated, that we call is a gene mutations. So just give a little idea about the ploid is nothing, is that is a the mutations. So it is a carried as a euploidy and aneuploidy. So this is a mind map. So what are the things we are going to study? That will be is euploid is classified as a monoploidy. So that is only one nucleus. So this may be is changes. Normally the organism should have the two nucleus, but here it's only one nucleus. So this is we call is a mutations. And diploidy, two nucleus, and triploidy, tetraploidy. So three nucleus, four nucleus. So it further is a classified other things. So here aneuploidy, so monosomy and nilsomy. So normally is a two nucleus is there, one is minus, and here two nucleus, one is two is a minus. So it is a zero. So here trisomy 2+1. And tetrasomy, two nucleus plus additional two nucleus are added. It means there are four nucleus. So it means there are three nucleus. So this adding of the chromosomes, adding of the nucleus, that we call is a hyperploidy. Hypoploidy. If a nucleus is reduced from the normal level, that we call is a hypoploidy. So it is not in your book, but just you come to know. So these are the things. So chromosome mutations, the sudden change in the structure or number of the chromosome is called chromosome mutations. So it very simple, we can say that the mutations which occur in the chromosome. So how it may be is a change in the structure, or it may be is a change in the number. So it there are two number of the chromosome, means it may be is a three, or sometimes is one, or sometimes is four. The structure shape may be is different. So in the result, so according to that change which is occur, or the mutations which is occur in the chromosomes, is further is classified as two: changes in the structure of the chromosome, changes in the number of the chromosomes. But both comes under the conditions of the chromosomal mutations. So look at this, the features euploidy and aneuploidy. So look at that is the original strand. So current, it's a real one, but here what happened, the mutations happening here, the mutant copy. So it seems to be, we can take as a color, this we call is a adenosine, thiamine, cytosine. So for examples they have given like this mutations. So normally it comes is here this color, but here not like this, is the this color. It means the gene is the chromosome is a change. So further we are going to study next one. Changes in the structure of the chromosomes. What do you mean by that? So chromosomal mutations, there are two. One is we call is a changes in the structure of the chromosome. How the structure will be is a change. The structure of the chromosomes, the structure changes in the chromosome usually occur due to error in the cell divisions. So it means that during the cell divisions, what will happen? The chromosome structure will be changed, or there will be error. So the error we consider as a mutations. Changes in the number or arrangement of the gene. So when your number, it should be in the fourth place. If it is in the fifth place, means so this is the changes. Look at here. So we can consider as a chromosomes A, B, C, D, E. So this is the normal one. What happened? A, B, C, D. So here what happened? Deletion. So what happened? T is missing. So this we consider as a mutation. So delete. One chromosome is deleted. So it may be carried the structure. So if it is one chromosome is changed, or one chromosome is no more, means the structure will be different. The another one, so A, B, C, D, E, duplicated. Duplicated means A, B, one sign is comes. So look at here, A, B, C, A, B, C, B, C. So the duplicate, the doubling. Doubling nucleus are presents. So next one, so A, B, C, D, E. So what happened? E, B. So B is comes here, C, D. So the three chromosome is a change, misplace. So this is also we consider as a mutations. So this is a reciprocal translocations. So what happens? So instead of A, B, the last look at that, the reciprocal translocations. So A, B, so instead of A, B, M, Z, O. So this is the another genes are attached here. So this is also be called as a mutations. Look at here. Changes in the number and arrangement of the gene takes place as a result of deletions, duplications, inversion, translocations. So these are the very good example for that. Deletions means nothing. So here the D is delete. The D chromosome is delete. Duplicated. So B, C, once again is a duplicated. And the inversion, instead of that is a D, so there is a B is present. B, C, D. So revise and translocations. That is the last diagram. So the another chromosomal mutations that change in the number of the chromosomes. So they involve additions or deletions in the number of the chromosome presents in a cell. So we know that we have 23 pair of the chromosomes. Pair. So when you look at that, it's a first, there are 1 and 2. So this is we call is a pair. So look at that, is we have up to 23 chromosomes. So here look at the 21. So the number, the one more chromosomes are present. So this we call that is a mutations. They involve additions or deletions in the number of the chromosomes. Suppose there is a pair, only one chromosomes maybe is available. So that we call is a deletions. And this we call is a ploidy. So there are two ploidy or presents, euploidy and haploidy. So changes in the number of the chromosome, it may be is a add or it may be delete. The structure of the chromosomes, when you look at that, it may be delete or duplicated or inversion or translocations. So these are things. So we'll look at the next one. Euploidy. It is the condition in which that individual pairings more than the usual number of the triploid. When you look at that is a normal cell, there are two nucleus are present. So euploidy means the conditions the more than the usual number of triploidy. It may be so one more nucleus or two nucleus or three nucleus are present more than the usual number of the triploidy. If an individual has three haploid set of the chromosomes, so if an individual has the three haploid set of the chromosome, the conditions we are called is a triploidy. So look at this, the three nucleus are present. So look at the picture, there are three nucleus are present. So normally two nucleus is how to be there, but instead of the two nucleus there are three nucleus are present. So this we call is a triploidy. One more nucleus is added. The triploidy plants, the triploidy nucleus always is typically sterile. Sterile means we know that if the organism have such a chromosomes, three nucleus chromosome, that is the organism lead to be is a sterile. It means they are not able to give birth. So because of this, the any organism, if that triploid nucleus are present, the organism may not give that another offspring. That we call is a sterile nucleus, sterile conditions we called. So here euploidy means is nothing, the addition of the or deletion of the nucleus number. It may be is one more means we call is a triploidy. If the organism have the triploidy conditions, the organism, plants or animals, it's being as a sterile. It means they are not able to give any birth. If they has the four haploid set of the chromosome, the conditions is called tetraploidy. So there are four nucleus are present. Tetraploidy plants are advantages as they often result in increase the fruits and flower size. So when you look at the triploidy, so it lead to the organism become as a sterile, not to give birth. But here when more add, there are four, it means it lead to the increase the fruits size as well as the flower size. So for examples we have given here, there are three and the other side tetraploidy, so four, so there are two more is added here. So this is very good. It will give the fruits in big size as well as in the flower is a big size, but it lead to that is a the organism become is a sterile. So here in our books we have given is a triploid. When you look at that triploid banana, the seeds are present. When it's become as a polyploidy or is a more than two nucleus, it becomes is a seedless fruits. There is no seeds. Look at here, there is no seeds, but it's a normal, there have some more seeds are present. But here, so this is we call is a mutations. Look at this is a triploidy oster. So this is the one, this is the normal one. When you go for like this means it become as the oster. So it seems to be like this. So it is available in this she. So because of this that it will be change. Aneuploidy. So it is the loss or gain of one or more chromosome in a set. So it will be add one more or it loss. So if the three type monosomy, two nucleus minus one, trisomy two nucleus plus one, and nilsomy two nucleus minus two, in them, so these are we call that. So look at that here, the nucleus. So next slide maybe is very clear on this. So look at here, the two set of the chromosomes is here. Added one more means, so this is a three is there. So we call is a trisomy. This is only one is there, so monosomy. So this is the normal. So look at this also, the same things. So normal, so there is no after changing. So after changing, what will happen? This is an, there is no, and the nucleus, it's a very less, as well as that we call is a trisomy and a monosomy. So this we should know that, very good example for that. Prion syndrome. So this conditions was first identified that a doctor named Landon Drawn in 1866. So he is the doctor who is found that symptom for this. It is the genetical condition in which there is an extra copy of chromosomes. There are 20 pair, so 21. There is a one more chromosomes are present. It is an genetic conditions in which there is an extra copy of chromosomes. So already we have studied, so there are two chromosome is present, we call is a pair. Here the 21, so look at that, is here 21 chromosomes. There are three chromosomes are present, trisomy. So already we have studied. So it is associated with the mental retardations, delaying development, behavior problems, weak muscles, tone, visions and hearing disability or some of the conditions seems in that children's. So these are the things sometimes is carried that the people. So we may think that is a very simple disturb, a simple only one chromosome is added, but look at that is a, it lead to a big problems. Look at this boy, it's he seems to be not is a normal. So look at this, the two girls, so she is or not, she is not is normal. And look at this, the baby, so she is or he is not normal. So because of this, the trisomy. So one more, so what are the problem is may be carried, some mental retardations and delaying development. The development is may not is properly developed, behavior problems. They may not know that what is happening around that. So you may see that around your relative, because of this the problems, it will carry the children's being like this. So it is very very difficult to change. So that's what we call is a mentally retarded peoples. So physically challenging peoples. So because of this changes which is occur in the chromosome, or sometimes it may be carried in the gene. So one more examples is given is a sickle cell anemia is caused by the mutations of a single gene. A single gene, it's modified or it may mutated, it become causes the sickle cell anemia. So look at that is a, look at this the picture, the right left side, the first picture is seems to be a normal, and look at the second pictures, it seems to be like a the red blood cells. The red blood cell is a sickle, it's a like a knife. So this is one type of the knife, seems to be like that. The blood cell should have round shape, but the gene mutated, because of that it's become like a sickle type. So this is we call is a sickle cell anemia because of the single mutations in the gene, not chromosomes. The alterations in the gene bring the changes in the structure of the protein or parts of hemoglobin molecules. So the
mutations which is occur in the gene, it lead the hemoglobin molecules, the proteins which is present in the hemoglobin molecules, it disturb due to the change in the protein molecules, the red blood cell RBC that carried the hemoglobin in sickle shape. So look at this there. Normally it should be like that, but it seems to be like a sickle. So this is the person what is affected by the sickle cell anemia. So what are the symptoms? It is not in your book, just to come to know that. So a single, you may ask that a single gene is changed means what will be happen. So a single gene is changed, it will carry a big problem. So already I told that mutations, most of the mutation is carried the harmful to the human and harmful to the plants as well as the animals. So if the person is affected by the sickle cell anemia, so what will happen? The death maybe is lead because of this, that few blood red cells will be present, the body, hand and swelling, and frequency infections, and delaying growth and puberty, vision problems. So it may be carried because of this. The next ones, gene or point mutations. So first we have studied the changes which is occur in the chromosomes. This gene or point mutations, it means the mutations which occur in the gene or in particular nucleotides. So that's the one. Gene mutations is the changes occurring in nucleotide sequence. So nucleotide sequence, this we call is a nucleotide sequence. So this is a DNA. So when you go for is a little chemical structure of the DNA, it seems to be like that. Adenosine, thymine, cytosine, this we call is a hydrogen bond. So that we call nucleoside, and the blue color we call is a sugar, and after that is the phosphate diester is present. All together we call is a nucleotides. This is we call is a nucleoside, we call is a hydrogen bond, cytosines, thymines, bonds are present, and this we call is a, so look at this is the original. So thymine how to become, but instead of the thymine comes is a cytokinin. So it means what will happen? Cytosines. Look at that. It involves the substitutions, deletions in reversion of a single or more than one nitrogenesis phases. So once again, it is involved substitutions, deletions, inversion, insertions of a single or more than one nitrogenesis phases. So it may be say delete or substitute with some other nitrogen bond, or is a insert is a new nitrogen bond. So it may be is carried the different or reverse. So it may be carried the gene alternate result is the abnormal protein formations in organisms. So some of the mutations, if carried that is a is the causes by that is a mutation genes, the bloods of the persons with these the conditions does not clot, that carries the clotting protein is not produced. So because of this is a, so it is dangerous because bleeding does not is a stop. So already we studied the sickle cell anemia. So it stop the carry the oxygen efficiently. So the red blood cells are very less in the blood. What happens? It is being like a sickle cell. It may not carry enough the oxygen to over the body, so it seems to be is a stop the growth. So these are some of the mutations which is occur the plants. So normally it's a green color, yellow color, it seems to be like this. So this is because of the mutations. Look at the hand. So because of the mutations, so it is, seems to be like that. So here, if you want to cure this type of this thing, it is a very rare case we can cure, because the genetic itself, that a mutation is carried. So look at the frog. So it's a normally we know that it's a normal frog, but it's not a normal frog. So because of the mutations, the frog seems to be like this. So new variety, it seems to be a new variety, you know. So look at this frog. So normally there are four legs or presents, but here more than four, nearly two, four, six legs or presents. So because of the mutations, this ball like this. So look at this there, we have seen in the picture or it's a movie, only one eye persons, but here the frog has only one eye. So because of the mutations, look at that leg also, it seems to be like this. So crocodiles, so normally we know that the color of the crocodile, but it's white color because of the mutations. The mutation is occur the gene which is response for the color, because of that it seems to be white color. So look at that, the gene which is response for the eye, it's mutated or deleted, because of that it become like this. So the mutation is occur or is additions of the gene is occur in the which is formation of the leg, because of that is there are six legs or presents. So it is color. So the gene which is a response for to give the normal color, there is a mutations, because of the mutation it seems to be like a white color. So this is also the skin, the gene which is response for the chromosome, which is response for the skin. So it is not proper, it's abnormal, that's why it seems to be like this. So this is the color. So one more. So there are two head snakes are present. So because of the mutations, we know that, so the gene which is the response or formation of the head, there will be additions. So because of the additions, maybe is carried the two head. So look at the penguin. So normally the penguin color is this is the color, but here it's a white color, the same problems. Look at the hand. So there are five fingers are present, but when you look at this, the finger, it seems to be like here, three fingers are joined together. So because of the mutations, which is the cell divisions, the mutations occur in the formation of the hand. So what happened? So it seems to be like this. So these things, we should know that is mostly the mutations carried the harmful, but a few only is good for that. So here there are two type of the mutation is occur. The mutation is occur in the chromosome, the mutation occur in the gene. So according to that is variated. The mutations which is occur in the gene, we call that is a point mutations. So the mutation which is occur in the structure or is a number, that will be further is classified. If you have this addition or deletions, so these are things may be considered as a mutations. So questions they may ask is what is a mutations? Explain the different type of the mutations with example. So very simple, very interesting. But you have to be more careful when you add the name is different. It's a very easy to understand as well as it's a very interesting topic. Thank you.